5 common causes of poor circulation. Poor blood circulation through the body is an ever-increasing problem, and it can lead to other serious health issues. The usual symptoms of poor circulation start as tingling or numbness in the extremities, like the feet and hands. Cramping and changes in the color and temperature of the skin also can indicate poor circulation problems. Arteriosclerosis. Arteriosclerosis is the hardening of the arteries, and it is a major cause of poor circulation problems. The artery walls become thick and hard and cannot move the blood from the heart to the feet and hands. Arteriosclerosis is often a side effect of diabetes and is worsened by smoking, being overweight and not getting enough exercise. High blood pressure and high cholesterol also can cause arterial difficulties. Varicose veins. Varicose veins are what happen when the veins are enlarged. This clogs the flow of blood and causes circulation problems, in addition to the unpleasant purple bulges usually found on the back of the legs. Varicose veins become enlarged due to a buildup of blood, and blood flow becomes restricted. Varicose veins are usually genetic and can become painful and sensitive to the touch. In addition, it can impair circulation in the legs. Thrombophlebitis. Thrombophlebitis is a disease that typically strikes acutely and causes a warm tenderness in the legs as they turn a bluish color. Fluid builds up in the buttocks, groin and thighs and causes severe pain. With treatment, phlebitis symptoms can be reduced within a week or two. When chronic discomfort sets in, patients are relieved of the poor circulation problems only when their legs are elevated. Niacin deficiency. Niacin deficiency can cause poor circulation, among other conditions. The Mayo Clinic reports that healthy niacin levels usually are maintained through a balanced diet. The body needs niacin in small amounts for many bodily functions, including tissue metabolism. Daily niacin requirements can be met by eating meat, eggs and dairy products. Other causes. Other conditions that can affect circulation include liver and kidney disease, lung disease and environmental factors. Exposure to extreme cold can slow down circulation. Chemical irritants, including tobacco smoke, impair the circulatory system. Alcohol and caffeine consumption also can restrict blood flow and cause circulation problems. We always focus on diet first. As sugar, sugary food and glucose can cause inflammation in the arteries, causing cholesterol accumulation on the walls of the arteries which can restrict blood flow. We recommend a healthy diet like the MANA diet. You also need to do some sort of exercise to keep the blood flowing. An alternative and highly effective natural treatment for enhanced blood flow is the MANA blood circulation support supplement.